Hi guys, it's Sunday night and it's Resident Evil night. So I'm gonna try to finish Resident Evil tonight, sorry. And stay tuned and have fun. I don't know what's gonna come in Claire's story. The ending, because this is my first time playing it, and stay tuned, guys. See you in a second here. And that's why I have took right now. I have a bad hair day. So I'm gonna try to finish this fast. And maybe play some PUBG or Dota. I don't look weird, right? Mic test, mic test. Hi guys, thank you for watching. Hey Manuel Comienza. I don't speak Spanish, my friend. I don't know what's that. Comienza? Joaquin Lopez. What's this? Osorio. Thank you for joining, guys. Hey, Joaquin. I'm not making you angry. You're making yourself angry, my friend. And I did tell you what to do. Or to I helped you. This is what I play, so I don't play for competing. I just play for fun. And if you like an answer, you go to my previous videos. You watch the whole thing, and you do that, my friend. I do help you. I don't know what's going on in your gameplay. I don't like hardcore. I don't like fast run. I play for fun, so I don't know about that, my friend. You go sit down, have a tea. Cool down your head. I don't know what you're talking about, my friend. Take all my I do. It is English, actually. And I'm talking in English too, my friend. I don't know what you're talking about. You enjoy watching how I play here, my friend.
Got eyes on the G-virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin. Come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you more time.
Hi guys. Well,
hold your fire. What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
I didn't say anything. Williams Birkin. Okay. I think you're the one who have a right to do that. And my characters have my gameplay has subtitle, so I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even have a green herb. Damn it. Yes, I do follow what you mean. I did open the translation in here, so you can talk whatever you want now.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent.
Oh, I can't do that, my
Gotta
friend.
Get back to Sherry.
Supposed to be have an English subtitle on my game. You're not the only one who can watch the replay.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse!
Actually, I don't know what you're talking about, Bucky.
Sorry.
If you want to watch the gameplay, watch my video.
No. I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against. Damn good idea.
Whatever you do.
Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Thank you.
I'm dead already?
Damn it.
Hey guys, thank you for watching.
Class A breach detected. Last control target is neutralized.
Hey my friend, it's not that I don't answer. I'm playing here, okay?
What is this for? Okay.
Service lift is now operational.
So it's the same story as Leon's, but this time I died once, and Leon's I died like twice, I guess.
Gotta
gotta get back to Sherry.
Is there a save in here? Tell you nothing?
Hey!
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen.
This girl is tough.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
Hey guys, thank you for viewing.
For a little while, but
this guy been this girl, this lady here, been tossed twice.
Did you hear that?
Tossed twice by Leon and Claire Story.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me.
Excuse me.
Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building.
Why does they all have blue eyes?
Sherry. Sherry, you gotta say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry.
It's time to run.
Listen.
Game.
She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Save. Let's do this.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately. the bottom level training platform.
Okay, need to run. Or to save.
Attention. Self-destruct system
initiated. Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level training platform. Attention.
Hey guys, thank you for viewing.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
So that's the self-destruct machine right there. Awesome.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Claire? Yeah? Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too. I'll get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
To save, for it's too late. Thank you guys for viewing. I need this.
Sherry, run!
No doubt. Damn it.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Hey guys, thank you for viewing. I don't have any space. Shit. Wait. Discard this. God damn it. Hi guys, thank you for viewing. Let's store this. I have this. Man, this time.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Of course, it's not gonna be easy.
Okay. Alright. Did something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look. You need to get out. Fast!
Oh, yeah.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
Guys, fast! Shit! Wow, came straight on me. God damn it. Come on! How can you fucking not dying right now? I don't have any bullets now. If this guy's still alive, I don't know. I don't have any bullets now. I can use everything to this guy now. Damn. Thank you guys for viewing. Wow, my views.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
So this is the scene where Leon's gonna go up to the train too. Any ammo right now.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This?
Here, guys.
This is
Sherry. Here you go. You have it. The meeting up of Leon and Claire.
What was that?
I don't know.
It's not done yet.
I'm gonna go check it out.
God damn it. I don't have any ammo! On my minigun, I don't have any ammo. Well, I have ammo on this one.
How about this one? How about this one? How about this one? I don't have any health. Going down there? Seriously? What's this? Dead. Oh yeah, you like that? Thank you, Joaquin.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just. Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by the Gray.
He was friendly.
So... is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
So yeah, There you have it, guys. That's the ending of two runs, actually. That's Leon's and Claire. So it's pretty awesome how it ends like that. How they both met, and then it's not the ending. So it's pretty good, yeah. Actually, I like the ending. I think this the ending has a similarity of the old game back in late 2000, Resident Evil 2. Yeah, on February 14th, I guess it's gonna have an update. Capcom is gonna have an update on the Resident Evil 2, and it's gonna have three more stories. The stories of Unfortunate. The title is. It's like they are survivors, but they didn't make it out. Maybe I'm guessing they tried to survive, but unfortunately they died. So yeah. Thank you so much for viewing, thank you so much for supporting, and please like my page, Taki Gaming. Yeah, if you guys want the answers for to how to play it, to how to open some things in here, you can watch everything, watch my gameplay. From Leon's to Claire. So yeah, I have everything in there. And thank you guys so much. And I'll check it. What's the ending of this one? If they gonna have another game coming. I hope they make a. Resident Evil 3, Project Nemesis, they remake that or remastered, because for me I like the camera angle of the old Resident Evil, that you don't know where to go, it's like you don't know where the zombie will come out. But this one here, the third person, it's kind of awesome, it's kind of tripped me out too. It's kind of scary. Screamed a lot. So yeah, thank you Capcom. Thank you to Capcom for making this, bringing this back. It brings back the memory of. Well, I haven't played this when I was a kid. I'm just watching it. So yeah. And yeah, thank you for viewing. Joaquin, thank you for viewing. Who else? There's one other one in here. I forgot. It's Manuel, I think. Thank you guys for viewing. Shout out to you guys. And I hope my videos will help you guys. Help you guys out. And like Joaquin, you can't understand some English. You can translate everything to your language. I think there's something like that on Facebook, so that's how that's what I can advise to you. So yeah, Japanese people, they're all Japanese actually. Holy shit, kudos to you guys, such an awesome game. I hope you guys enjoy that. I'm kind of like panicking. Because you know, this Resident Evil is so hard that you need to find a lot of... it's hard to find the bullets, so... Yeah. live in a Capcom USA Incorporated Rata Chum Chigada. Man. Did I unlock something in here? So yeah guys, this is what I'm talking about, the Fort Survivors. And I think this is the soldier that's in the, I think the last scene where Dr. Hank William is about to get those G-Virus out of the nest. This is the soldiers that came in. That's what I think. And I saw in the trailer the survivors is three. One is this guy here, the soldier. One is the owner of Kendo Gun Shop in Leon's story. That's where he killed his daughter and then tried to go out. And it says the mayor's daughter. I think that's the survivors. So I'll take a look. I'm not gonna play this right now. Maybe some other time. I'm gonna take a look. Because my stream right now is clear story.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying to...
Point K-12. Need info.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
my extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaver. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Well, play it. Again. Let me through! You fucking kidding me right now?
Kiss your ass goodbye.
Got it.
Okay, I'm screwed. I screwed up the thing. Oh yeah, I didn't, Yeah, for sure, I'll be dead in here. This guy's on my foot too. I'm already dead. I don't have anything. Surviving, this is only just a surviving thing. It's not particularly gameplay. So just have to survive. Oh yeah. There you have it, guys. So yeah, thank you so much and have a nice night, have a good morning, good afternoon, thank you guys, till next time, peace out, Kaki out.